And this is the traditional means of the meal that was used throughout Hawaii in the days of old. And this is an art form that is still carried on in many of our local families today. Normally, it is handed down from one generation.